Corporate management. The meeting. The board of directors meets every 3 months.
The board of directors is appointed by the general meeting of the shareholders.
Dividends are distributed periodically among the shareholders.
The amount of a dividend depends on the net profit of, achieved by.
A copy of the annual report is delivered to all participants.
The balance sheet is attached to the annual report.
Directors are asked to study the documents beforehand.
At the meeting, the chairman of the board sits at the head of the table.
The president of the corporation sits by his side.
The chairman conducts the meeting according to the agenda.
It's important to know the agenda beforehand.
The agenda is a list of items to be discussed during the meeting.
The agenda is made known weeks before the meeting.
During the meeting, future strategies are discussed.
The general policy is decided upon.
New ventures will be taken into consideration.
Legal aspects of joint ventures will be carefully studied.
Before a resolution is passed, every manager may express his opinion.
In most cases, the final decision is determined by the majority.
Our president can place a veto on most decisions.
Merger agreements have to be evaluated in great detail.
A merger has to be agreed upon unanimously.
Risky projects may be canceled or postponed until a more suitable time.
The general director is responsible for executing the decisions.
Sometimes he may need to take on additional directors.
These executives will be given special tasks.
Some projects will be given to an independent contractor.
These contractors may pass the job on to a subcontractor.
Department managers present their report.
Each department is allotted an annual budget.
Managers are expected to abide by the budget. That's not always easy to do, of course, Brad.
No, it's not.
Corporate management. Corporate positions. The managing director is one of the directors chosen to manage the company's business.
He or she is responsible for seeing to it that board decisions are carried out.
A good manager has to make decisions, to direct, to coordinate, and to control.
In a large and complex enterprise, these functions have to be decentralized.
Managers should delegate some of their authority to their assistants.
All the branch managers attend the meeting.
The research director outlines the latest developments.
The production manager will consult others if technical problems occur.
The personnel manager is consulted if more staff is needed.
He or she will also prepare their training program.
The financial manager will present the expenditure forecast.
The chief accountant prepares the budget report.
Together, they present the financial statement.
Which is important.
Very important, Brad.
Assets and liabilities represent the two sides of the monetary balance.
At the end of the year, the accounts have to be balanced.
The financial status of subsidiary companies is presented.
Rehabilitation of a company is not always worthwhile.
Sometimes it is better to dissolve a company.
That is sad, but true, Brad.
Mm.
Then it can liquidate its debts.
Our firm always discharges its obligations.
All our companies have a limited liability.
In a joint liability enterprise, each partner is liable for the partnership debts.
The chief buyer of a big firm is a specially trained, highly qualified expert.
He or she is in charge of the purchasing department.
He or she makes all the acquisitions from the suppliers.
Large acquisitions have to be approved by the board.
The marketing manager introduces new channels of distribution.
Ideas for sales promotion are presented.
These ideas are intended to increase the sales turnover. Corporate management. Summaries and reports. The minutes are the summary of the meeting.
The minutes are the protocol of the proceedings.
They are kept to serve as a brief of the meeting.
That is true. The manager's subordinates will then receive notice of the new decisions.
The firm's bulletin publishes new directions and policies.
It is assumed that all employees read the bulletin attentively.
Therefore, it is taken for granted that they are up to date.
Sometimes we publish and distribute a circular.
Correspondence within an enterprise is conducted by memos.
A memo is a reminder, and it is kept short.
A report, on the other hand, may reach the size of a book.
Hmm.
I've seen very long reports.
Yes,
Brad.
I have seen very long reports. The report should have a clear, self-explanatory title.
The report will present objective findings and personal opinions.
It reaches conclusions that are based on facts.
Practical recommendations are summarized at the end.
Sometimes it is followed by appendices and a bibliography.
Corporate management. Management. We are looking into a new TQM, Total Quality Management Program.
This program encourages workers to show initiative.
Managers like to see initiative.
Absolutely.
From workers. We hope that it will increase productivity.
Incentives are offered to productive workers. I like incentives.
It helps you, doesn't it, Brent?
Yes.
They are encouraged to think in terms of efficiency. Corporate management. Import and export phrases. This year, a lot of emphasis is being placed on exporting.
That's right. We will export domestic goods worldwide.
The Chamber of Commerce can help us in this matter.
It has information about international trade restrictions.
Parliament legislates, makes laws. The government enforces them.
We have a worldwide distribution network.
We represent many local and international firms.
The many import restrictions in force protect local manufacturers.
The restrictions are enforced by tariff protection. Corporate management. Personnel. Candidates apply for new openings after reading our classified ad.
When a vacancy is advertised, candidates of either sex may apply.
The rule of equal opportunity in employment law establishes their right.
The law forbids discrimination in employment.
That's very important for people's rights.
Yes.
Professional qualifications should be the only consideration for hiring a new worker.
That's right. Vacancies can be specific. For example, English speakers only.
Mm-hmm. Or a secretary who can take shorthand.
All applicants have to fill out an application form.
They are asked to provide their curriculum vitae,
sometimes called resume. It is customary to annex to it recommendations from previous employers.
This is impossible if the applicant wishes to be discreet about leaving his present place of work.
The personnel manager hires and fires the employees.
He also decides whether to promote workers.
Yeah, that's a good thing. For hiring professional workers, the service of an employment agency may be used.
These agencies also supply part-time workers.
For a big seasonal undertaking, temporary workers are hired.
They are paid a basic wage and a bonus.
a worker gets tenure only after being with the firm for 3 years.
Workers at all levels receive fringe benefits. That's a very nice thing.
Yes.
Love the benefits.
These benefits are agreed upon by common consent of the company and the labor trade unions.
All our employees retire at the age of 65.
They are then still covered by a health care plan.
And they have a regular income from their retirement pension. Corporate management. How to consult. If I were in your place, I would try to.
I think it would be a good idea to.
Very nice. Very tactful. You'd better talk to him about.
I'd suggest that you first try.
I think that you must report the.
Why don't you consult with on the matter?
You would be better off going to.
Have you tried writing a letter to.
I would strongly advise postponing it. Sometimes it's good to think first.
Yes. You don't really have a choice, do you?
I don't think you have any alternative.
Oh no, don't do that before you consider it further.
That's a bad idea. It's a waste of time.
I don't think it would be advisable to.
I can't recommend at the moment.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
It might be a good idea to look at it this way.
Have you considered the possibility of.
Corporate management. Phrases that make a special impression. This business is a real rat race. You have to be exceptionally alert to succeed.
Your firm has been falling behind on payments. We'll have to reduce your credit.
No one likes to hear that.
Nope.
No one. I can't be at the board meeting today. Can you sit in for me?
I've closed 6 deals today and written 2 contracts. Well, it's all in a day's work.
Let's get it over with. There's no time like the present.
That's true.